Hi everybody, today is February 21st, 2013. Teddy bear stunt leads to conviction in Belarus. I don't know how many of you remember the teddy bear drop with the messages. But it's hard to believe a border guard in Belarus has been convicted for involvement in a Swedish teddy bear airdrop over the country. A military court in Belarus sentenced the guard to 2 years in prison because he did not notify his supervisor that the airspace was being violated last summer. Several high-ranking commanders within the border police and air force have lost their jobs because of the incident. Last year, a Swedish public relations company flew an airplane into Belarusian airspace and dropped teddy bears carrying signs saying, "We support the Belarusian struggle for free speech." The action led to a diplomatic crisis between the two countries. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.